We begin with breaking news in southwest Iowa. A farmer dies after falling into a grain bin. Another victim went to the hospital just hours ago after trying to dig the man out near Carson, Iowa. That's in Pottawatomie County, south of Oakland. KATV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby is live with the breaking details. Ryan?
And Brandy, we're just down the road from where this happened, just off Highway 6. We understand two men in their 60s were unloading grain into a grain bin. Here's what the sheriff's office tells us. One of the men, 69 years old, fell into the bin but could not get out. This was just after 6 o'clock. The other man tried to help, tried to dig through the grain, but simply couldn't get to that 69-year-old man in time.
Ultimately wound up cutting holes in the side of the silo, or the grain bin. And when they found him, apparently it was too late.
Such a sad story. So far, the Pottawatomie County Sheriff's Department has not identified the man who died nor the man who tried to help. That second man, we understand, was taken to the hospital for observation. Reporting live near the town of Carson, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.